Ladies and gentlemen, Miles Shern.
Big hand for Miles.